one.
Yes.
Field the dog was in.
Okay.
This creek comes down through here and another one winds into it. If we get over here in these trees, I think we can catch him on either side.
All right,
let's get in the thick stuff.
Talk about close range right there. That's just feet away from you right there, boys.
That's what we call jungle warfare.
Oh my goodness.
Goodness gracious. How far? That is not 6 yards. I mean, that is right there, folks.
Powder burns.
Oh my gosh. I could hear him coming, but he was in this cover.
I'm glad I seen him right there.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have seen him.
Golly, I mean, just feet from us. That's the closest encounter I've ever had with a dog.
Yeah, buddy.
There he is. Look at
this big thing. Good night. Look at that.
Pretty coat on him, don't
he? Big old male. Look at that. That was pretty close, huh? It's 10 feet away. Gosh, dog. We came in here and set up on this thing. We saw him out in the field. And then when we got in here, there was no place for us to go but inside the briars. And this dog was working his way up the creek and got up within 10 foot of us. And all I could see was hair. He probably got powder burns on him, like we said a while ago.
I bet he does.
What do you think, Kevin?
I think it's awesome. You guys did good.
That was in your face hunting, wasn't it?
That's making the best of a tight situation right there.
I mean, he was so close. And he got right up front. It's a wonder he don't have muzzle blast on him. I'm telling you. Gosh, that was a good hunt. Enjoy the band. Good deal.
Awesome hunt, guys.